Well, he may only have three legs, but he's got a lot of heart, and Mr. B showed it earlier this week. He's a good dog. The Beagle alerting his owner to a fire that, well, the warning may have saved the man's life.
Yeah, WGN's Dan Ponce in far north suburban Gray's Lake with that story.
Come on, hop along.
His family calls him Mr. B, the three-legged wonder dog. And on Monday morning, he proved why he earned that title. Around 10:30 in the morning, some hot coals in an outdoor garbage can started a fire downstairs and quickly spread.
And then I went back up the stairs.
Troy Whalen was home by himself, upstairs on a conference call.
I had no idea. The last thing I expected when I came around this corner was to see fire, because I didn't smell smoke coming down the stairs. And the fact that the fire started there, it hadn't gotten to our smoke detectors yet.
Standing in his burned out kitchen, he described how his three-legged beagle was able to get his attention and bring him downstairs. Troy's wife and three kids were out at the time, but thankfully, the Gray's Lake Wonder Dog was home.
He smelled it and he started barking and howling and crying and barking and just pestering Troy to get his attention. I really feel that that little dog saved my husband's life.
Troy and Mr. B were able to get out of the house just in time. The fire engulfed the home within minutes and destroyed everything.
The nose that gets him in trouble all the time served us well this time.
The fire caused an estimated $270,000 worth of damage, but the Whalen family says if it hadn't been for their dog, it could have been much worse.
Everything that we lost here can be replaced.
Mr. B lost his leg as a puppy after being hit by a car, so his owners didn't want to keep him. After being passed around by a few more families, the Whalen family adopted him about 3 years ago.
He got saved by somebody, and if this is his way of returning the favor, I'm glad it was us.
Since Monday, Mr. B has become a neighborhood sensation, constantly showered with praise and plenty of dog treats.
It looks like he's put on 5 pounds in the last 3 days. I think all this notoriety is going to his head.
His family says the extra attention is well deserved.
Now we're kind of free-throwing with the treats and letting him sleep in bed with us and giving him lots of extra hugs and kisses. You know, he's a keeper. We're going to keep that little dog for a long time now.
Reporting from Gray's Lake.
Huh? You're a good boy. You're a hero dog.
Dan Ponce, WGN News.
Thank you, Dan. He is a good boy. Cute. That's right, and very cute, too. Well, a really cold night.